Okay, so what you do to glitch out this machine is you need a $1 bill. You put it in, just like that, and then it glitches. As you can see, that's easily more than $1. Yeah.